Hey, what's up? This is Brian Pfeiffer, the owner of VegasVIPServices.com. And I'm standing here today in front of Liquid Pool Lounge. Anyway, got a little bit of sunlight left in the day here. It's toward the tail end of the season. And we're definitely doing a little bit of work on the marketing and whatnot for Liquid Pool Lounge. So if you landed on this video, most likely you're interested in doing a pool party in Las Vegas, maybe interested in doing some bottle service. And I'm going to tell you all about Liquid Pool Lounge and the different options for the tables and whatnot in this video, and see if this particular pool party's for you. The Hakkasan Group was taken over by the Tao Group in 2021, and they now operate this club, so it's a Tao Group venue, if you will, MSG. Madison Square Garden Group owns the venue, and or the, at least the management contract, so they're the ones going to be running this thing from here on out. And this is a cool pool. It's at the Aria Hotel. I'm standing here kind of in the pool area here of the Aria. It's definitely a really big, very nice hotel, so they got that to kind of draw from. And as far as like the programming and music, they don't do a lot of big DJs here per se, but they bring like mid-level scam artist type of DJs. I know my buddy Scooter from Scooter and Lavelle, he plays here quite a bit, and like Justin Credible, those kind of guys, DJ 5. So they mix it up with like open format type of music, so you're gonna get a nice mix of house music, EDM, top 40, and just kind of a blend of everything. Okay, that's gonna be what the venue is gonna play, unless they bring in some kind of EDM artist, which is very rare. It'll be all EDM that day, or some hip-hop artist, but that's very rare. They're gonna normally do just open format music here. It's kind of a smaller venue, boutique style pool, if you will. So let's talk about the dress code here over at Liquid. Standard pool guys, you can't wear any kind of pants. You got to wear swim shorts. It's got to be actual real swim shorts, okay? No khaki shorts, no jean shorts. Obviously your gym shoes are fine, your flip-flops are fine, your sandals are fine, but it's got to be swim shorts, okay? You can wear like a tank top, you can wear like what I got on here is a tank top. You could do a regular t-shirt is fine, but no like wife beaters, okay? So they don't allow that. Girls, obviously come correct. You got to walk through the casino to get in and out of here, so you're gonna need some kind of cover up for your bikini or one piece. Obviously girls usually know how to dress at the pool, so it's never really been an issue in all the years I've been out here. It's just the guys, typically, if they don't have swim shorts on, it's going to be a problem. All right, so let's talk about security here. They got a little security area here, and they check your pockets and whatnot, make sure you don't have anything that could be dangerous. They check for narcotics, vapes. No weed pens here, guys. If you bring a weed pen, they might think it's potentially weed. It might be just a vape, but they don't know the difference. And these casinos are still operating under federal licenses, so you can't bring your vapes or weed pens in here. Sometimes some of the places sell them inside, and if you buy it inside, that's a different story, okay? So just keep those at home because they're going to take them away. All right, let's talk about the bottle service options here and the different tables and whatnot that you can get. The place is kind of small, like I said. It's basically all bottle service. There's a bar on the left when you walk in. That's like the main bar. And then on the right, there's going to be your DJ booth. There's a big U booth on the right or left of the DJ, your DJ tables, if you will. And then along the pool side, there's some L couches. Or actually, they're kind of like called party pick couches. They're big U's along the one side of the pool, and on the other side of the pool and the far side of the pool are all day beds. So you got your poolside day beds, and you got your poolside party pit couches. And then behind those are the party pits. There's a couple smaller tables, kind of like your bench tables, if you will. They're kind of like mini day beds. So those are kind of like your entry-level tables. And then if you're looking at the DJ on the left, there's a row of day beds. I think there's like three different rows. So there's row one, row two, and row three. So you got kind of like your first tier on the pool, second tier day bed, and then your third tier day bed, which are in front of the cabanas, which aren't half bad, okay? Now, as far as your, so basically you have three different options. You kind of got your entry-level day beds, small ones, and then you got your day beds. And then you got your party pit couches, which are going to be like your lounge couches. Those are the next level up. And then you got the cabanas. Okay, the cabanas on the left-hand side, there's three of them, and you got your own pool. And the cabanas are humongous here, guys. You could probably fit like 30 or 40 people in these cabanas. They're so big. They're giant cabanas. And then there's three on the left with its own pool. And then along the back wall, those are considered like the more prime ones. There's five cabanas with their own pool as well. Okay, and they're really nice and roomy. They got a TV in them. You can see here, they're just really, really nice cabanas. The biggest issue here is getting this place like with a good crowd, because it's kind of like, a little brother to the Encore Beaches and the Wet Republics and the IU Day Clubs, if you will. And it's just kind of a small pool. You'd think with this big hotel like Aria here, you'd have like a massive amount of people that want to go to this place, but that's not really the case. So I'm going to guess by next year, they're going to dial in some of the marketing. This year we were fighting the cerveza sickness half the year. So that's a bottle service options for Liquid Pool Lounge. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'm Brian Pfeiffer. My cell phone's above 773-459-8133. If you have any questions, just feel free to hit me up. And I look forward to working with you guys at Liquid Pool Lounge. Bye.